Onan loses possession. Lombardi making his way forward. That's a good pass to Marsh. Siobhan Marsh in the 18, plays it across the center! And there's that goal for Mario Lomis. Put on a plate by Siobhan Marsh. It's 3-1 Chattanooga. In a great spot now as we take a look at this goal once again on the Rodriguez Family Dentistry replay. The mouth of the goal, oh so wide in front of Mario Lomis. And Siobhan Marsh, coming into this game with no assists on the season, has tacked two of them in this 90 minutes.